Hi friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we are going to see about Blender. Blender is a professional, free and open source 3D computer graphics software toolset used for creating animated films, visual effects, art, 3D printed models, interactive 3D applications and video games. Blender feature includes 3D modeling, UV unwrapping, texturing, rigging and skinning, fluid and smoke simulation, soft body simulation, sculpting, animating, mesh moving, camera tracking, etc. Okay friends, now I am going to show you how to install Blender on Ubuntu 16.04. For installing Blender, you have to add a repository. This is the command to add a repository. It asks for a permission, just click enter. After adding a repository, we are going to update the repository using a command apt-get-update. After updating a repository, we are going to install Blender using a command apt-get-install-blender. It asks for a permission, just type and click enter. After installation, to check, go to Ubuntu dashboard and then type Blender. It shows the application icon, just click the icon to open. It opens the Blender applications. This is about Blender. I hope this video will get your knowledge about how to install Blender on Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Linux Help. For further tutorial, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.